Ties.flv Stackfield. Today we're going to demonstrate breaking out of zip ties, but today we're going to demonstrate if they are to the rear. Again, we recommend taping your wrists if you're going to practice this, because we've been practicing this for a while, and as you can see, our wrists are all red. So here we go. This is how to escape from zip ties if they are locked on your wrist from the rear. Alright. And now the demonstration. There we go. It's that easy. Thanks for watching.